We all need little places like this right now. Little places to clear your head, to get away from it all. And this one, in my opinion, is one of those perfect places to do just that. I'm in Sefton Park, which dates back to 1872. It's 235 acres, Sefton Park, of course. We got our incredible Palm House, which is back open. You can walk around now. The Boating Lake, which is huge. The Boathouse, the Bandstand, and tons more. It goes on forever and ever, Sefton Park. But for me, this is the spec. This is the best spec. This is the Fairy Glen, otherwise known as the Cascades. And it's the little waterfalls. They're not on full power at the minute, but it just goes on and on forever. And this was apparently the place back in the Victorian days when young couples would come and meet if they were courting, as my nan used to say. And it's actually the pump that's behind this waterfall. This was all refurbished back in 2005 by Liverpool City Council. They spent loads of money on refurbishing the defining features of Sefton Park, and this was one of them, creating this incredible pump that in turn creates the flow of water for these cascading waterfalls. It's beautiful, and the sun's shining a little bit this morning too, which is lovely. The squirrels are out. I actually feel like Snow White walking around with the ducks at my feet. The squirrels popping up from everywhere. Tons going on though in Liverpool. Baltic Market announced last night that they are making a comeback, which is so good to see. We haven't half missed that place at Cairns Brewery Village. Loads of their vendors are going to be open for delivery and collection from Thursday. It's all on Uber Eats. Check it out. And I think it's 1.5 mile radius as well for now, if you want a Baltic Market treat. As well as that, Exchange Flags, they've announced that they are going to be opening a brand new open air food market from June the 18th, and it's free if you want to sell food there. Maybe you're a restaurant in the city centre, completely and utterly free to do so. Set up a stall at Exchange Flags. Also, RLB 360, of course, top of our Royal Liver building, that is reopening with social distancing measures in place from the 4th of July. First of many attractions to see reopening in Liverpool. Seriously, come and check this place out. It is stunning, and it does just make you instantly get away from the madness just for a little bit. The Cascades at Sefton Park. Take care, guys. I will speak to you tomorrow.